spirit guide staff is no different.
Yeah. We can shoot stuff from it now.
Ground yourself. Feel the energy of the mountain.
Find Rusu, speak with Rusu. So he's at the top of that. There he is. Oh my god. This is a big map. I just realized this is a very, very big map. That's the village and we're here. So we've basically got that distance we just did again. It's a very big map. Can we not do anything about this stuff? The door. It's locked. I guess we can't just do this to unlock it. No. Random place for a hat cat. Fox hat. Where? How can you buy hats that don't exist? This game just stole my money. Can't go that way. There's gonna be some fights. Why the frick can I not use my ability? Yes! So then you have to have confidence. Challenge now. Yeah. Can we go down here? She can swim. Just in case, is there anything here? Got this. Didn't I get that previously? Okay, I think we probably need to grab those berry things there and then head on up. More berries. Oh, we have to tell them to eat them. Shit, we probably didn't do that back down there, did we? Oh. Oh. Where am I? Where were those berries? Maybe I did tell them to eat them. We came from here. Because I was like, oh. Right. I was like, oh, right. Let's head on up then. Then I spotted the berries. There they are. To go that way. Okay. I get that. Fast travel.
Rusu's house is so far away.
You can see his lookout at the top of the cliffs.
Hmm. Have to admit, it is very far away. Nope. Nah, we will go that way, but, look around here first. See what we got. God, this is the biggest area we've had so far. God, I wish you could swim faster. We got now 12 13. You see all 13? 1 2 3 4. Oh my god, there's actually all 13 there. Welcome to the family. Right, let's swim back and then we'll head over to that tree there. Although something tells me we're not going to be able to do much with that tree right now. I think it's going to require us to have some other ability. I don't even think we can get up there. Yeah, no, we can't even get up there. I'm going to guess that is going to be like a sling hook to pull ourselves, which is how we're going to get up there, by grabbing that. Just a guess. We'll wait and see what it actually is. ready to take you on, mister. Show yourself. There's a double whammy. Perfect. Oh, there's a little guy under here. Wait, there's not. Ah, goes on there. This will give us a small guy, I'm guessing, though. Maybe not. Yeah. Ah, no, there's another one. Oh, wait, no, he is the small guy. We nearly got them all. Just missing one.
One of Tara's memories. I should see where it leads me.
Back, Tara. Here's his memory. What are we going to destroy with this? Huh. Oh, that. Completely missed that. Let's go grab another one. Let's go again. Quick, 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 quick. Match, 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 match. Mush, 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 mush. And then... Okay. Little guy, last one, I think. Start combat with one. Yes, please. Yes, sir, please. Perfect. All right, now we go at the mountain. Get 'em, boys.
Rusu's house.
The trees look funny. Let's keep going.
Oh, don't tell me he's been infected. Getting around her. I bet you there is down there, you know. Has to be, right? Oh. That's mean. There's gonna be secrets behind there, and I just fell to my death instead. Oh, here we go. Another little guy. Dude, there's so many of them. 35 next, and all 35 gonna be following me. They better be. I'd be so disappointed if there's like a cat max amount that can follow you. I want all of them. I want all of them. I literally want thousands of them running after me. That way. That's the only way, right? Yeah. Probably a reason for me to go here. I guess it's just if you didn't make that jump. Actually, you can get around here. Another delivery. No. No, fuck. Hi guys, must be nice having the ability to just teleport around. Okay, back on track. Hey guys.
The bridge is broken. Maybe the rock can help.
The cross, Kena. There could be a relic over there.
All right.
What are they gonna do?
Hurry! I don't think they can hold it for long.
Okay. Oh, we made it. Thank you.
pack is tiny. It looks like it could have belonged to one of the children.
Another memory.
That corruption is powerful. There must be a relic nearby. I need to find another way around.
The forest has become too dangerous, Toro. The village is the safest place for you. If you hurry, you can make it back before sundown. I'll come for you when my work here is done.
Who's that? There's a lot of corruption here. Oh. Get it? Keep again. Oh, they have. We got it eventually. Another guy. There's not. Supposed to go here? Oh, guess that was it. Down there. Death. Death is down there. Okay. Get ready for fighting time. Rude.
Yeah.
Oh, that's health. Right. Didn't understand that. We take him out. Yeah. Oh, beautiful. Yeah, right, bruh. Give all these items, give them to me. Right. An elevator. Oh, about to say, how do we activate it? But like that. Thank you for the point. This is the guy from the memory. Yeah.
The power of the mountain shrine is connected to everything in this forest. The trees here grew strong, drawing on its energy. And the land was once in perfect balance. But like all things, the mountain shrine follows a natural cycle. One that our village struggled to understand. As the shrine's power began to fade, a devastating famine struck our village. Taro lost his parents, and he was left to take care of Benny and Saya. I should have done more to help Taro. And now I can only watch as his spirit struggles.
We can still help Taro, Rusu. There's a relic covered by the corruption at your house. But I need a way to break through.
That weapon you carry, I sense it holds a deeper power.
The staff belonged to my father. It's been in our family for generations.
He must have been a great spirit guide. I may be powerless against the corruption, but I can teach you a new way to fight it back.
And shoot stuff from it, I'm guessing.
To a trained archer, The bow is simply an extension of the body. A spirit guide staff is no different.
Yep. We can shoot stuff from it now.
Ground yourself. Feel the energy of the mountain. Draw on its power.
Oh, it becomes a bow. That's cool.
Try using your bow on these targets when you are.
Okay.
Wow, great shot.
I know. And it also reloads when we're out of combat. Cool.
Back again.
Oh, no, didn't.
Your bow is awesome.
Cool. Let's go, guys.
Can you pick that up?
Can we get any, bow upgrades? Need more karma for that. Ooh. That's pretty cool. I think I'd rather go for the rot abilities first than the actual normal ones, if I'm being totally honest. I feel like we should probably make our way back down the mountain and get all those collectibles on the way down. Were there any actually at the top? I think we'll probably check around this area and then we'll head back down the mountain. That'll be in the next episode, people. If you enjoyed the one, make sure you hit the like button, subscribe, and most importantly, get yourselves a beautiful day, and bye-bye.